The thing I like about running the Nitromousse in that gnarly tire is it has just like the perfect amount of squish to it. Like if you go too far, then you're too far into the carcass of the tire. And it kind of deflects and does something funky. So running the 305 mil in the tire setup I have with the Plushie, it gives me that just consistent feel for the corners, so it's not rolling, but then it also has a little bit of flex when I go through the rocks.